The troubles of Pakistan were way before then. In 1971, the Pakistan Army orchestrated a genocide of nearly 3 million East Pakistanis, and half of Pakistan seceded. So we can't keep on continuously putting the blame, as I said again, on the United States. A lot of the problems have been self-made. This history has not been openly and transparently told to many people. Many of the youth growing up don't even know this. Why don't we talk about the massacre of our fellow Pakistanis? Why don't we talk about the massacre of our fellow religionists? Co-religionists. Why don't we say that there is an internal problem? You know, the day we are able to look at ourselves, the day we are able to hold a general accountable, or our own leaders accountable and responsible for what has happened in Pakistan, perhaps it'll be the turning point for us. But I do believe that until we keep on blaming someone else, no matter who that is, we will not find a turning point.
Support Ontario's public television. Donate at tvo.org.